Well, we can. Yeah, we can do that later. Alright, we're now broadcasting but lagging. We'll wait till it comes up. Alright! I think we're doing this right. This is to see who is on our channel. We can chat with them. Got the video preview. It's coming up with the commercial first so we can watch it. And I think the headset is working. Welcome to our new channel. I'm so excited to be here. Andor Amontius and Opyong Azaria. And we're going to play some Disney Infinity 3.0. We're going to go ahead and start from the beginning for everybody. The Twilight of the Republic, Disney 3.0. Just a quick intro. Since this is our first video, first recording, I want to just do a quick thing on us. I've been gaming for about 30 years. Opyong. Oh, you got a real name. Opyong is been a gamer for like 2 weeks. So she loves Disney Infinity. That's why I got it. That's why I got the characters. That's why we have a good time doing it. Because I'm getting her into gaming, so I'm very excited. So if you see her do some stuff that, you know, not quite, you know, hey, she really can't play very well. So cheer her on. I encourage everybody to cheer her on and just give her some encouragement. I want to shout out to Aim and Run. He is our first follower. Namaste. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for following us. That encourages me, because we really got on here. We're just going to have a good time and fun with it. But second day we got on, we got a follower, and that means so much to us. So without further ado, let's go ahead and we're going to start a new game. We're going to start from the very beginning of the story. I don't know if you guys can hear me through this mic. If you're hearing me through the camera, like I said, we're brand new. So please bear with us, and please constructive criticism to help us learn to better, communicate with you. Send me a message, whatever, so we can learn. So we can learn from this, because that's what we're here. We're here to have fun, because we love to play video games. But we're here for everyone out there. So let us know what we need to do, how we need to improve. Okay. And I love interacting, so I think I've figured this whole chat thing out. We've got a list of people who pop in, so I can say hi to them now. Hopefully it works. It's a learning process. A long time ago in a galaxy far, 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 far away. So far. I don't want to be too loud. We can't. It's just words. Twilight of the Republic. The conflict between the Galactic Republic and the Confederacy of Independent Systems rages on, as both sides struggle to achieve supremacy over their enemies. The Grand Clone Army, led by their Jedi commanders, push back the Separatist droid forces time and time again, but victory and peace are still beyond their grasp. Investigating the activation of a hidden battle droid factory on the planet Geonosis, a task force of heroes dispatched by the Jedi Council must seek out the truth and learn who or what is behind it. To be honest, I just like to kill things, so the story really doesn't. Sometimes the story grasps me, but I just want to be a Jedi and kill droids and bad people and stuff. It's kind of my thing. I really kind of thought that they couldn't get me back into Star Wars But this game has sucked me back in. Taking a selfie.
I'll save this for the Separatists. They're tenacious. How many times have we had to chase them off this planet?
Too many, Master. I guess they have
just a couple times, maybe.
Give it up without a fight. They will not.
We're approaching our target. Master Sekira and Plo Koon will keep the bulk of the battlefields occupied while we make our assault.
You ready for this, Ahsoka?
Just try to keep up, Master.
Alright.
It's crucial that we neutralize this droid factory. We can't have General Grievous building any more reinforcements for his army.
Focus your mind, you must. More than this, than just an invasion, theory.
Are you about ready? We're gonna start here soon. Oh, you have to still join. I think I have to play a little bit of it in the beginning. You can't join quite in the very beginning.
Caution, my friend.
No, it says you can.
All forces are fighting with the many battle droids protecting this factory complex. We must.
Please wait. Well, he talks.
They all know what hit them.
So go ahead and try to join if you can. Oops, I'm hitting the wrong button. Okay.
Must advance.
Oh, now you have to wait to join. Sorry. Too bad, so sad.
Good work, but this battle has just begun. More enemy units.
Be quick about it. I need health. I don't think I do. He was pretty good. I could have swore that you joined right around here. There you go. What the heck? Why is it hidden there? Hello.
Stay down.
Just follow it around. I'm gonna go ahead and take this mic off so you can hear both of us. I'll really review this tape later to see if I'm recording off of here or the camera and how the sound is, so I can be better for everyone. So, but I'm gonna take the mic off for now.
I just hit it.
You cannot leave any of these battle droids standing on
anywhere.
Well done. Now move.
Minoxes are located throughout the galaxy. You will earn rewards as you eliminate them.
Data head has been secured by General Grievous' battle droids. Neutralize them.
Jedi can use their lightsabers to deflect certain attacks. When caught in a B-1 droid's blaster fire, continuously block the attack and watch the bolts deflect off your lightsaber.
Bring down that gate.
Also, when you're trying to get A and then trigger, and it'll.
Yeah!
You must neutralize them.
You can count on me.
VX droids have a powerful attack. When they begin to wind up an attack, use your block maneuver to reduce damage.
Fine.
You must find a way into the factory complex and aid our clone troopers fighting in the arena.
Fighting for some bad guys here. Oh, I wish.
Now this is the strength of a Jedi.
Whoa, last skill.
Whose door is a champ? Use the force to
open it.
Battle droids must be defeated if our mission is to succeed. Aid the clone troopers in their fight. You cannot advance while those doors are your way.
No, it's not that much better. Altano, proceeding as
ordered. Got it. Last kill.
Next time, we'll know to be fake.
the shield. Can't pull in another player to play. No, not 2.0. This is 3.0. Well, at least nobody's viewing right now, so they're not bored out of their minds waiting for it to load. Just us.
It's fine.
Lonely. Oh, so lonely. What's going on with this loading thing? I might have to completely turn it off.
Good night.
All right, well, our first recording is not going well. Technical difficulties. All right, we will be back. It's not working, so we're going to have to...